Okay. Okay. Here is a Nintendo 64 memory card. You put it in the front of it. And I'm going to show you the inside of it. Sorry about the crappy quality. It's either YouTube's quick capture or just something else. I don't know. There you go. Take that out. The other one out. It's good that it only has two screws. So it doesn't have a lot of four. Okay, just open it up, pull it out, open it up. It's kind of complex, but if you take a look at it for a while, it won't look that complex. See that? And on the back of it, it looks like a little sound thingy. But I really don't know what that is. Seen one before. I can't remember what it is. It has that big old chip on it right there. Yeah, this is just the inside of the Nintendo 64 memory card. Put it back in. Yeah, I put it in there. Just gotta screw it back on. So, and because it's magnetized, and it has a good fit on the screwdriver, it's gonna, like, be kind of hard to get out. And we know that's the inside one. I just put it back in normally. And I also have a red one somewhere. I think I have it. Yep, I have it in my Nintendo 64. That's what the inside of one of these looks like.